letter. Well, well. Our imp's at least literate, if not outright educated. A man's shirt, a child's shoes, but only one bed. Doppler. Explains a lot, and complicates matters. Need a good lead to track him down. Lavender. Strong scent. Track him down.
That's all I have. Had a loaf of bread too, but I dropped it, decided not to go back.
Wise choice. If anything happened to you, we'd go hungry.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You're a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me!
Always the same old shit.
Hey, wait!
Really want to see an angry Witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old.
Please, stop! I surrender.
Might be able to look like a Witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
Don't kill him, true. But then he applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. First, take this. As a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.